I'm enjoying
it. Hyperion!
I liked it. It would have been better if it wasn't so short.
That's good.
How are you, Judy?
Haven't they just released the new expansion, though?
Yeah. The new one just came out, like, a month ago.
Yeah. So at least they like keep adding to the game, yeah. So that's good.
I know, that's why I got Hyperion as my favorite.
I will say I am enjoying
it. You what?
Like, what's it called? What's that game?
You fucking
definitely
what, mate?
Game. You definitely know.
That, like, everyone plays.
What?
Nope.
It's free on Steam.
What are you talking about?
Nuh-uh. I claimed that shit. I claimed that shit a while back.
No.
Yeah, I did.
Me and Hyperion.
Are you guys claiming Hyperion?
What are you doing?
Thank you, little. Oh, hey, Hyperion.
Hell yeah,
I'm a bomb,
I just
Hyperion got their haircut because they've become lewd.
Is my walking like all fucked up right now?
Hey, ooh, what is that? Switch played? Ooh, you wanna play left? By all means.
Okay,
crazy. I'm about it.
Are you about moving you up?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, what?
Oh, no, no, please, no, please, run that by me again.
Damn, honey, go off!
Hey! How's your full body wound?
It's fucking good. I mean, it's a Kinect, so...
Like that? Good? Okay.
Okay.
See, this one
I am the worst influence. I absolutely am. Yeah. I will sleep with everybody in this fucking room. Bet. Bet.
Yeah, I believe that.
100%. Either I
my
will
head
or
is
I
like
have.
Down here.
It's a little of both.
Fuck?
I'm gonna go nuts. Bye.
I'm leaving tomorrow.
Are you gonna be gone for a whole week?
Yeah.
What day shit are you up to?
Visiting my grandma.
Enjoyed it well.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Are you still in it? I'm sorry. She's my last grandparent.
Oh, it feels bad. Best way I can give you a kiss. If I gave you a kiss down here, that'd be awkward.
Imagine this though, like actually, like our titties are just.
Oh.
Oh, miss you. Yeah, miss you.
Oh. You're so sweet.
I'm too good at reading people's writing and I can foresee it.
Aw, you're a little sweetie, aren't you? It's for both of you guys.
This is a song for the ladies. But fellas, listen closely. You don't always have to fuck her hard. In fact, sometimes that's not right to do. Sometimes you got to make some love and fucking give her some smooches too. Sometimes you got to squeeze. Sometimes you got to say please. Sometimes you got to say I'm gonna fuck you softly. I'm gonna screw you gently. I'm gonna hump you sweetly. I'm gonna ball you discreetly.
Look at Saber, oh, yeah. Attention.
Saber has a real stripper pole in his room.
Yeah,
he has a real stripper pole. Yeah, it's like he's really...
That's, I want to so ask fucking why, amazing. But I don't know.
Exercise you don't need, with you very
need,
heavy
you don't
conditioning.
Need an explanation for that. It's just 10 out of 10. You go, girl.
Let's go with that.
You do it.
Oh my god.
Fuck him.
Why isn't Saber talking?
I can't go that high. Real question.
It's because he's probably panting.
Yeah,
and listening to
it's,
music.
It's putting a lot of effort.
It's a lot of work dancing, especially pole dancing in VR.
Yeah. Oh. Dude, look at what, like, that's amazing.
Holy shit!
You are mind blown.
I am too.
It's like,
goddamn.
Like, he's doing such a good job.
Well, he hasn't been here
and,
in a
like,
while.
He's in VR.
I can understand that.
Like,
and he's black.
It's great.
Yeah.
Oh.
And it's black.
Anyway, boys.
What you're doing, that's fine.
Where's Jin?
Fucking
hey, Kyrian.
Probably that, but I mean, I don't know.
You like my bed?
I'm gonna dig into that pussy.
See, then. It's cute. This one's cute, but it needs more thickness.
What?
Hey, honey.
Oh my god, how did I miss this? Oh my goodness.
Is this thick enough for you?
I mean, yeah, this is I'm about this. Let's not get it wrong. Daddy, please.
What?